leadership of the church. Psalms 122 and 1 said, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go to the house of the Lord. The fourth and last leadership that we need to stay in within the ship of Jesus. Romans 10 and 9. Yes, if you confess with your mouth and believe in your heart that God has raised from the dead, thou shalt be saved. And if you want to survive the storm, you need to stay in the ship of Jesus so we can receive his mercy. You need to stay in the ship of Jesus so we can receive his grace. And what I like about being in the ship, that you don't have to worry about the ship getting shipwrecked. Like that, just be your ship of Zion. Get on. That's a young preacher. Come on, we can bless God for that. That's a young preacher. The Lord is in this place. We're so happy to have such a great host of pastors to come back. Come in, Dr. Leroy Elliott. Amen. All of the ones, Dr. Boyd and Smith, and so many more. We thank God. We're already in a, I don't know what to do. My God. How many know that the Lord